The police disciplinary hearing for Baltimore officer Caesar Goodson is underway. Goodson was the driver of the police van in which Freddie Gray was critically injured in April 2015. WJZ is live outside the University of Baltimore. Kimberly Eaton with more on this morning's testimony. Kimberly.
And Lynn, back on the stand first thing today. The internal affairs investigator who dug into whether or not officers violated procedure during Freddie Gray's arrest. Now going into hour 8 of his testimony.
Day 2 in a University of Baltimore hearing room where attorneys are digging deep into thousands of pages of police logs, general orders, and interview transcripts. Evidence that could determine if Baltimore police officer Caesar Goodson keeps his job. He's accused of violating police policy and procedure while driving the van where Freddie Gray suffered deadly neck injuries in April 2015. Now on trial. Tuesday morning, defense attorneys questioned the internal affairs investigator who examined Goodson's role in the arrest, continuing to build their case that he is not to blame for the death of Freddie Gray, rather a failure of the police department to train officers. In testimony, defense attorneys asked, one of the omissions in the general order is that there is no general order that describes the duties of a wagon driver, correct? Investigator, correct. Defense attorney, he was never taught how to handle a combative prisoner, correct? Investigator, correct.
And prosecutors arguing yesterday that Officer Goodson failed to seatbelt Freddie Gray, ultimately leading to his death, but it's now up to a panel of 3 officers to determine if that was the case. Reporting live this afternoon, I'm Kimberly Eaton for WJZ.
Kimberly, thank you. We will follow this story today at 4, 5, and 6.